It's an item that we equip. That's what it was. We don't have to find torches. That's so dumb. That is so dumb. Are these some sort of characters? What language is it? It's known as Dragons, an ancient tongue of dragons. It reads, "Weave the two into a single line of darkness." Cryptic words. I had a feeling that's what it looked like. Puzzles! Just take left turns. Also, this place is huge based on the percentage. Time to fall. Is it running from the light? Entrance. kind of funny that it's scared of the light. So I literally can chase it across the map. Keep going, old dude. Do we have to run this guy into it? That's what the map's making me think. We had to kill that guy for it. That's dumb. Okay, so if we zone out and zone back in. Yep, that was it.
Take that!
No, there we go. Do we have to rush there? Maybe you go backwards? Let me reread that thing. I have a feeling. Let me try this. Now that door. Nope, that didn't work there. Didn't mean to step on that. Face ahead, but not if I'm alone. Okay. You had to leave the one up that you wanted to go through. Dead end that way. Really? A rat in with two dragons? Skills again. 9, 28. I will hold on for now. And we'll hold on for her. I cannot play with her at all. go. What's an amulet of healing? Or freedom, I mean. This is just a room with treasure chests, and that was it. Sure looks like it. I knew that rear attack was coming.
I let my guard down.
That works too.
I'd have preferred a more worthy opponent.
Oh, that was a tree.
Get a move.
Looks
on.
Like an even match.
These guys don't hurt too bad. That works.
Moron, know your enemy before you strike.
Unsure if this is the way we're supposed to be going, but I will take it. following the path right now. I imagine the save point tells me I am on the right path.